at the cap. Listen to them well. They will guide you to the fairy ring, and through it, you will find Toad Hollow.
No way! Five times is four times too much!
Hey, Beauty Stem! We're going to do it again!
It's so nice to see them enjoying themselves.
This is Toad Hollow. Everything is fun.
Toad Hollow, it's the only place for me, yes sir. Forget that old forest, the danger's every day. For a toad is safe here in Toad Hollow, and that's where I will stay.
Toadlets, gave me a bit of a surprise sneaking up on.
I think Erebus is sleeping.
He is asleep.
Let's missed again. Most embarrassing.
I think Erebus is dreaming about us.
Hard to catch. Not one.
We can't get around. There's no room.
We'll have to go over him. Climb. Over Erebus? That's about the silliest idea you've ever had.
You go first, Pumball.
And that's even sillier.
Ready?
Ready?
Toad Hollow!
There's no use waiting here. They're not gonna find Mistletoad right away.
Look!
Because we have the right tree green! Nothing else works!
Shaggy Mane!
Elf Cup! Elf here!
Look! It's the twins! Come on!
Hey! Wait for me!